All right.
Tonight at Fish and Liquor, we're going to be doing part two of the fabulous, Wildsberry Super Bowl. Okay, again, this is part two of the fabulous ever so delectable Wild Asparagus. Merry Christmas, everybody. Sanitary party down in the house over here, Fish and Liquor. And doing a few things. Did a lot of work tonight. The video that I'm making right now, about 5 minutes. The first video is going to come out on YouTube. So, I feel certain I can take a little bit of extra time. All the soup is done. Just going to show you there how we blend it up there. This is what I'm going to show you. Let's see. After we make a drink. Y'all can listen. It's James Brown. By the way, my buddy Sean Fee just rocked a Christmas song that you would have thought couldn't be rocked. But he rocked it. People can't rock Christmas songs. The only last guy that did was Billy Squire. And there was another band that did a good one. But that was like in 1960. So, kudos there, Sean. You're the man. You did a great job. Here at Fish and Liquor, I'll show you how to do something. Y'all don't have the lid. I can't find the lid for my blender, so I have to be careful. That shit come blowing out on me. I got experience with this shit. It can go all over the place. So here we go. Wait a minute. All right. Fish and Liquor, episode 2, take 1, Wild Asparagus Soup. Ah. Hold up. Getting your head ahead of yourself there, Mr. Blender. A little green there for you, babe. A little green in there. Woo! Alright, Sailor Jerry, crank it out in the house. Wild Asparagus Soup, Martha Belt, Charlie Belt, CJ Lanes. Y'all need to get over there and get y'all Christmas videos on, otherwise Sean's gonna win. Unless I do another one. That's a 3-video deal, so the person that gets 3 videos wins. So if y'all only do one apiece and I do 3 crappy ones, even though y'all's might be better than mine, I still win because I submitted 3. So there, it's a challenge. It's a 3-song. Yeah, that'll make it easy. Just 1 song. 3-song. Damn, Sean, you did a great job on that. All right, so here we go. We got the Wild Asparagus Soup up in there. Man, let me tell you what. I got all that stuff in there. And it's been cooking and doing good. Now I gotta figure out a way to scoop it out. I need a cup. I need a cup of some shit. Let's see how I find some. Not good. Not good. I ain't big enough. I need something bigger. Can I get that in there? Maybe. Oh, yeah. ago. I found some. Then drip off a little bit, put that down there. Now, this can get dangerous. If you don't have a damn top on your blender, it could go everywhere. So I gotta get some. Good. Come on, blend that up. Now you want to go high speed, but I can't because I can't find the lid. Is the lid? Scared out my lid. It's gotta be here somewhere. Flip some air up in there. Get it going. That was a lot of that. But you really need to blend it up. And here you go. Seth and Jerry's famous wild asparagus soup. Listen now, that ain't raindrops you hear. No, sir. That's wild asparagus soup, baby. Well, anyway, tune in next time. Seth and Jerry gonna cook a whole fucking cow out in the backyard in the pit. Till then, Merry Christmas, everybody.